Hi guys, I'm located here on the ocean shore at Acadia National Park in Maine, and behind me is something called a sea cave. This sea cave was created when a weakness in the rock was exploited by the waves. The waves were able to get in here and carry with it rock, sand, debris, and every wave that comes in, it crashes against the rock, it scours some of it out, and this is what's left. It's called a sea cave.
I want to see a setup for some kind of rock right here.